The marvel of squash singles is that it's an independent game. It happens so rapidly and you've got to be making decisions, you've got to determine things for yourself. I always laugh when they talk about their teams, because we didn't actually have teams. You know, I was the team. I had to do what needed to be done. Quite honestly, there's absolutely no reason why somebody can't actually go on forever and a day improving ball control. Ha 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 ha!